Around here, once it gets cold, buddy, the flies will die off. We may have to vacuum again in a few weeks when the flies all die off. All right.
Thank God for that.
There could be fly guts everywhere, man. All right. How you doing?
So, Dan?
Yeah?
So, what are we gonna do this weekend for the free home push one more, Dan?
Probably winterizing. I don't know if we're gonna mow again or not, though. I don't know.
Well, how's the grass, Dan?
Good, good. Green, yeah. I don't know if I'm wrong with them. It'll be turning brown pretty soon, though, right?
Then, now what, Dan?
Brown season.
My name is John Cotler.
Right.
What brown season, Dan?
Brown season. Yeah. Anton Castillo in Far Cry 6. Do you know what you're getting into? Fighting on the side of the arena. While I've confronted some formidable foes in my time, I now face something higher than me.
The grass will go dormant.
What's that?
The grass will go dormant.
Yes.
What does dormant mean?
It just kind of dies off for the winter. Turns brown.
Keep your eyes on the ball.
Right?
Unless you catch it.
Turns brown.
Yeah.
Keep
working, right? Okay. Our best deals on every iPhone 13 Pro with a demanding camera. Like everyone that works from home. Or welcome to new calendar. Our deals are for everyone. AT&T is giving new and existing customers our best deals on every iPhone, including up to $800 off the every iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 Pro.
Flexball to get virtually every hair on the first stroke. Look good, game good. Gillette.
He's rushing the cooler. He's going to pour a tree. He extends for a strawberry lemonade.
Damn, a wild berry? I don't believe it. He went for two.
Julian, you're scaring my customers.
That's to you, Jerry.
You could be working with someone outside the company. I'm waiting for back and forth email or call the new schedule for the third time. Or you can do Slack for a chat with everyone you work with, together in one place. Slack, where the future works.
Weather will be a factor, no surprise in Seattle. As for the handling of the elements, down the sidelines, Lisa Song.
Hey, Steve, well, Sean Payton told us he had never even heard of the term bomb cyclone.
Oh, it's outdoors, huh?
Yeah.
Just like last night's game, Dalton, San Francisco. A lot of rain. We're working. We're getting there.
Then, what, Dan?
Trying hard to get there.
Until what, Dan?
Just get her work done. It's still go time. You ain't just still done. Get cold on us, man. Come on. That's good.
As much as the rain. Steve?
And Lisa, he will face a rough and tough Saints defense tonight. Peyton and Eli are over on ESPN2.
Go.
Good to have them back.
Now,
Shrek.
Go.
We'll have the start of the game.
Bum, 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 bum.
Monday night kickoff.
More windows. All right, here we go. Kind of funny knowing he's rushing the cooler. He's going for a tree.
He stands for a strawberry lemonade.
And the wild berry. I don't believe it. He went for two.
Julian, you're scaring the customers.
Back to you, Jerry.
I definitely would love that as an adult flavor. Listen, the kids have their drink, the candy.
Yeah.
I get my own drink.
This is our candy.
You know, espresso, maybe.
Sonic, Loca Crunch Blast.
Espresso.
You say espresso?
Yes, I do.
This holiday, let them shine like never before.
Okay, but still working. All right, golf, let's go back.
This is how we shine.
Dan?
Fans Pick, presented by T-Mobile, America's largest, fastest, and most reliable 5G network. And the Fans Pick, New Orleans. Stay tuned to see if they got it right.
So we got Basketball Wednesday and Bible Wednesday too.
That's gonna be craziness.
How long ones do you think the basketball's gonna go for, Dan? Now what, Dan?
We'll get to them eventually.
Stop them.
We'll get them all done.
What's the guess? Snowed on. Danny?
Yeah.
So, what are we gonna do on Wednesday night then?
Basketball and Louisville. Hang on.
Yeah.
Wind or not tonight, maybe tomorrow night. Let's see if I can get the garage done over here, okay? Come on, guys.
Inside handoff to Collins. Gonna bring up a third down. Collins, 20 carries, 101 yards a week ago in the overtime loss. Lewis, you mentioned that man.
Yeah.
So I know
the DK back. Right off the
And so does Lattimore. Hey, man, this is going to be a 60-minute fight. You know, you can bet your money that was going to happen. Here we go. Third down and one. It's Collins. Second effort is going to come up short. Malcolm Jenkins able to make the stop. First there for New Orleans. Big defensive play early for this rough and tumble outfit. Collins had an opportunity to cut this ball back right there to get the first down. He kind of bounces to the outside in short yardage. You don't want to do that. You want to get one cut, put your foot in the ground, and come down there. That was a missed opportunity with Alex Collins. Three straight runs for Alex Collins. And so Michael Dixon, who is a weapon for Seattle, and Marquez Callaway is back. Terrific kick in this weather, and it's going to roll into the end zone. Oh, it was a 65-yard punt, and that'll bring out Jameis Winston and the New Orleans Saints offense for the first time here tonight. Now look, Jameis, they don't throw a lot, but when he does, 10% of those attempts have resulted in touchdowns. So this bye week was a great opportunity to self-scout, to focus on doing the right thing and making the right decisions. You always think about the touchdown-to-interception ratio for Jameis. And so far in the season, 12 touchdowns, just 3 interceptions and 1 fumble. Much better ball security, and it's up to New Orleans for 3-2. And it's Alvin Kamara on first down. Andre Diggs, the first tackle.
And we've talked a lot about Alvin Kamara. There's no question he's the key to this offense.
but you're also going to get some deep shots if you're James Winston. Marquez Callaway is going to be that guy. He wants to throw the ball down the field, especially with no Deontay Harris. And there's these two guys. This is Bobby Wagner. He's made five straight post-team All-Pros. That is very high company. And Jamal Adams, for as disruptive as he has been through his career, if he's in coverage, he will be a target time. Kamara's already out. A flag comes in. That's Devine Osigbo, third-year player out of Nebraska, who sent flying backwards for a long.
Someone said about the Nebraska, Dan.
One of the biggest things that Jameis Winston focused on in during the bye week was his short throw accuracy, giving the ball to his receivers a foot in front of the numbers so that they could catch it and get yards after the catch. He missed that.